With a 6-point buffer and 9 games remaining for Montreal, can you still feel confident?
I guess it's just getting to a point where, yes, when they were cooking at the beginning of the year, they looked real good. They were on their way to looking like this was a positive story. But as of right now, they're just not a very good hockey team.
They have some winning problems more than anything else. Like, the Habs are melting down here. They're holding on for dear life.
Serious threat from the Flames, but it doesn't get any easier down the stretch.
The Montreal Canadiens are having some issues. They have lost 6 in a row.
I don't like to say it's over because you never know what can happen, but it's looking pretty bleak.
Great moments are born from great opportunity. And that's what you have here tonight, boys. That's what you've earned here tonight. If we played them 10 times, they might win 9. But not this game. Not tonight. Tonight, we stay with them. And we shut them down.
Watch out, is Romano with a big hit on him. Nice open ice hit by Alexander Romano.
Connor to Foley again. Drake through the lane. Back in. Scores! Oh, baby!
Half my life's in books written pages. Live and learn from fools and from sages.
Famous sport.